Hi everybody, in this video I want to share with you grapes egg yolk homemade face mask recipe for dry skin and normal skin. I already made similar video when you can use grape with sour cream or grape with egg yolk, but this here we're gonna mix all of them together, and also you can change the sour cream and use instead of it olive oil. So I want to use now sour cream, and I have here olive oil. You can use any of them. You can use anything you have. And also, when you add olive oil, this mixture is going to be kind of liquid, and you can add flour to this to make it heavier and to keep it on your face, and when you apply it on your face, neck, and the collar zone. So, but sour cream is kind of heavier than oil. You may need to add there just a little bit flour. Let me show you. Here's the egg. We're going to use just half egg yolk because this is enough. And why egg yolk? Egg yolk is moisturizes dry skin very good. Never use egg whites for dry skin. Only egg yolk, because the egg yolk for dry skin, egg whites for oily skin. The grape, you can use by itself, each grape. Just take a grape, cut it half, take the seed, and you can put it on your eyelid skin because it's very good for eyelid skin. With dry skin, and it wrinkles coming faster than people who have dry skin. They get wrinkles earlier than people who has other type of skin. This is just because skin is dry, and if you keep your skin moisturized, everything will be fine, and you will not get early wrinkles. And also, it's grapes by itself good for aging skin, so you can use grapes by itself without anything. For aging skin, for dry skin, if you have combination of dry and aging skin, it will work great. But don't wait at a result from first mask. You have to do it regularly because skin maybe skin needs a lot of vitamins, and from one time mask it will not help. So you need to do it all the time and regularly. And also you can put, as I said, cut it half and put on eyelid skin, very good. Or just take half, and every day while you're cooking, while you're in the kitchen, just take one grape, cut it half, and just wipe your face with it. It also helps to prevent pimples. And if you already have pimples, always put this on your pimples place 2-3 times a day. Don't leave it alone, and slowly it will go. It will go slowly, very slowly. And naturally. So let me show you. We're just gonna put there a teaspoon of sour cream or olive oil, as I said, just like this, a teaspoon of sour cream, and we're gonna put there a tablespoon of, you can add here as I already blended the grapes, you can put here tablespoon of grapes, or you can put tablespoon of grape juice. And let me do it with the grape juice. It will be kind of liquid, and you need to add flour to this, just like this. And here, and to this you need to add flour and just apply it on your face. But or you can add the tablespoon of whole grape, blended grapes. And it's okay too, but this one will work as a cream as well, and you can apply for neck, for face, and for the collarbone zone. And this mask will get dry faster because it has egg yolk, and as soon as it gets dry, you can apply it again on face, neck, and get the collarbone zone. Always don't forget about neck and the collarbone zone, because they get older faster than the face skin. So this very easy, I think everyone can do it. Or as I said at the beginning, if you don't have this or this or this ingredient, you can just use any one of them. And I told you about the benefits. So I hope this video was informative. Thank you for watching this video. And I forgot to say, after you use this mask, 10-15 minutes will be enough to nourish and moisturize the skin. For dry and normal, it will be okay. And also, after that, you need to wash your face with warm water, because warm water will take away the extra, because we add sour cream, has it's reduced fat, but still has fat, and it has to go away. Everything is good in normal amount, and while it's fresh. The rest, we don't want to keep it and clog our pores. You need to wash it away with warm water. We take it away fast. And then with cool water will close all the pores. Because while you do all the process, pores are opening. And the contact with warm steam, warm water, hot water, it pores are opening very huge. And in that time, you can clean them. Or you can do mask. You can clean and make masks, whatever is suitable for your skin. And then wash with cool water. Cool water tighten the skin very good. And cool, not cold. Cold water will make your nerves on your muscles sick. Just cool. Thank you for watching this video and watch my other videos.